Did you know that Rita Skeeter was an animagus? An animagus is a wizard who takes the form of an animal. To become one, you had to go through a complicated transformation process and register with the Ministry of Magic. However, Rita did not report to the ministry that she was an animagus. The animal she transformed into allowed her to easily gain information by eavesdropping on others while remaining unnoticed. By doing so, she plunged Hagrid, among others. Rita Skeeter was turning into a beetle.